Hi everyone, and welcome to my channel. In this video, I'm going to show you how to insert, delete, and move worksheets in Excel. Are you ready? Let's go! Worksheets are the individual pages in an Excel workbook, and you can use them to organize your data. To insert a worksheet, click on the Insert tab and then click on the Worksheet button. This will add a new worksheet to the end of your workbook. To delete a worksheet, right-click on the Worksheet tab that you want to delete and then click on Delete. You can also select the Worksheet tab and then press the Delete key. To move a worksheet, drag the Worksheet tab to the desired location. You can also right-click on the Worksheet tab and then click on Move or Copy. This will open the Move or Copy worksheet dialog box, where you can specify the new location of the worksheet. You can also insert or delete worksheets by using keyboard shortcuts. To insert a worksheet, press Alt plus Shift plus I. To delete a worksheet, press Alt plus Shift plus D. You can rename a worksheet by double-clicking on the Worksheet tab and then typing the new name. You can protect a worksheet by clicking on the Review tab and then clicking on the Protect Sheet button. This will prevent users from making changes to the worksheet. That's it for this video. I hope you learned how to insert, delete, and move worksheets in Excel. Thanks for watching. If you enjoyed this video, please like and subscribe to my channel. And if you have any questions, leave a comment below. Thanks.